Squibby? Sorry to disturb you at this hour. I'm Calle Barnabas, Lieutenant Homicide Division. My partner, Lieutenant Gonzalez.
How do you do?
How do you do?
Mind if we come in?
Yeah, sure, sure.
Mrs. Quimby at home?
Yeah, she is.
Good. We'd like to talk to her.
To both of you.
Sit down.
Thank you. You knew Barney Dagger, didn't you?
Yeah.
Know him long?
Gentlemen, this is my wife. Claire, this is Lieutenant Bonnabell.
How do you do?
I do. Lieutenant
Gonzalez.
How do you do?
They're from the police.
The department report shows that you left the Dagger place before the police arrived.
Mrs. Quimby, you shouldn't have done that. You shouldn't have left there. It only makes us come after you. Couldn't stand the sight, eh?
Well,
women always seem to react that way.
Makes a bad impression, though, you running away like that.
I know, I'm sorry.
How long did you say you knew Dagger?
Well, I... 2 years, maybe three. How long was it, honey? 2 or 3 years?
2 or 3 years.
See him often?
Yeah, yeah, often.
I mean socially.
That's what my husband meant, Lieutenant.
Close friends, eh?
All summer I've been going out there to swim.
Both of you?
My husband sleeps during the day.
I work nights.
No. But you've been out to Dagger's place.
Yeah, yeah, sure.
Uh-huh. What kind of a fellow would you say he was?
Oh, I'd
say... He was a liquor salesman, you know. Big car, big bankroll. He was a...
He was full of laughs.
He's full of lead now.